Tom suggested that I would get better results if I roasted to different thinnesses.